Hello, this is Mrs. Hockey from St. Teresa's Catholic Primary School. Today we are going to add tens and units using 100 square. 24 add 35. We start at 24, then we add 3 tens and then 5 units. 24 is here. Let's add 3 tens. 10, 20, 30, 54. Now let's add 5 units. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. The answer is 59. And that is how to add tens and units using 100 square.